What is mean by electron mobility? So taking an example, this is a semiconductor and these are the electrons. Okay, so there is a tendency of electrons to move through the semiconductor or a conductor. So when external field is applied here, this electron moves from one place to another, or we can say it is moving toward this side to this side. So this movement is known as the mobility of electron. Okay, so we can write here the ability of an electron to move through metal or semiconductor in presence of applied electric field is called electron mobility. Okay, so what is electron mobility? It is the ability of the electron to move through the metal or semiconductor in the presence of external field is known as the electron mobility. So in mathematically expression, it is given as Vn is equal to mu n into E, where Vn is a drift velocity and mu n is the mobility of electron. And E is a applied electric field. Okay, so in this equation, what is mean by drift velocity? So suppose there is a semiconductor consists of large number of free electron. This is here large number of free electron. But when there is a no voltage, this electron moves randomly in the semiconductor. But when the voltage is applied, suppose we have given here voltage E. So what will be happen across the semiconductor? This electron move start very fast. Okay, this electron will move very fast from one place to another. But in semiconductor, this electron doesn't move very fast, but it moves with a average velocity. It moves with a finite average velocity. Okay, by this speed, electron moves in semiconductor. But we can say that in vacuum, it moves very fast. Okay, so in semiconductor or metal, when the external field is applied, it moves with a finite average velocity, and this velocity is known as a drift velocity. Okay, so drift velocity is directly proportional to the electric field. Okay, so when electric field increases, drift velocity increases. When electric field decreases, drift velocity also decreases. Okay, but mobility of the electron, this mobility of the electron is independent of applied electric field. Okay, mobility of electron is independent of applied electric field. Okay, so SI unit of electric field is volt per meter, and SI unit of velocity is meter per second. So therefore unit of mobility is meter square by voltage into second.